Thomas lay on Huntley Bank. Fairly he spied with his ear, and there he saw a lady bright come riding down by the elden tree. Her skirt was o' the grass green silk, her mantle o' the velvet fine, a tilka to her horse's mane hung 50 silver bells and nine. Through Thomas he pulled off his cap and louted low down on his knee, "Hail to thee, Mary, Queen o' Heaven, for thy peer on earth could never be." Oh no, Thomas, she said, "that name does not belong to me. I'm but the queen of fair elf land, that I'm hither come to visit me. Harp and carp, Thomas," she said, "harp and carp along with me. And if ye dare to kiss my lips, sure of your body I will be. Betide me weel and betide me woe, that weird shall never daunten me, sign he has kissed her rosy lips all underneath the elden tree. Now ye maun gang wi' me," she said, "through Thomas, ye maun gang wi' me, and ye maun serve me 7 years, through weal or woe as chance to be." She mounted on her milk-white steed, and she's ta'en through Thomas up behind, a knife whene'er her bridle rang, the steed gaed swifter than the wind. Oh, they rade on and further on, the steed gaed swifter than the wind, until they reached a desert wide, and living land was left behind. Light down, true Thomas," she said, "and lean your head upon my knee. Abide ye there a little space, and I will show you fairies three. See ye not yon narrow road, so thick beset with thorns and briars? That is the path of righteousness, though after it but few inquires. And see ye not yon braid, braid road, that lies across the lily leaven? That is the path of wickedness, though some call it the road to heaven. and seen Archie on Bonny Road, that winds about the Fairny Brae. That is the road to fair Elfland, where thou and I this night maun gae. But Thomas, ye shall hod thy tongue, whatever ye may hear or see, for speak ye word in Elfinland, you'll ne'er win back to your own country. Oh, there it on and further on, and the waded rivers abound on ye, and they saw neither sun nor moon, but they heard the roaring. Mirk night, there was nae starlight. They waded through red blood to the knee, for all the blood that is shed on earth runs through the springs o' that country. Syne they came to a garden green, and she's put an apple frae a tree. Take this for thy wages to Thomas, it will give ye the tongue that can never leave. I doubt neither speak to prince or peer, nor ask of grace from a lady fair. Now hold thy peace, Thomas, she said, for as I say, so must it be. He has gotten the coat, oh, the even cloth, and a pair of shoon, oh, the velvet green. Until 7 years were gain and past, true Thomas on earth was never seen.